I'm Marisha Wallace here, and I'm at Magic of the Musicals, and we're about to play a game of See, Star, Scrip. I would like to star in Hamilton, and I wish I wrote Wicked, and I'd like to see Six, even though I've already seen it. I loved it. It was great. I would like to see Prince of Egypt, because I haven't seen it yet. Star in And Juliet, because that's got great music. And I would have written Frozen, because they made a lot of money. Well, I like to star in Dreamgirls, but I've already done that. I'd like to see Dear Evan Hansen, because I haven't seen it yet. And, oh, I wish I had written Lion King. I'd be a billionaire. Look at, like, it's all about the money, but also it's great. It's great. And a great one. I would like to star in Mamma Mia, because that would be different, right? And I would like to see, everyone's talking about Jamie. I love that one. I saw it. It's so cute. And then I guess I would have written Les Mis. Yes! All the big ones. Those are the ones I want to write. Also, how did they write this? It was incredible.